write an account of iron and steel industries of India. India is a major producer of iron and steel. Iron and steel industries are generally located near the source of raw materials, iron ore mine. High grade hematite and magnetite ores are available in the mines of Jharkhand, Bihar, Odisha and Chhattisgarh. These industries are located near the coal field because coking coal is needed for their manufacture. These industries are located near the regions which are rich in flux materials. These materials are needed for purifying. These industries are located near the source of limestone, Ranchi, silica in Jabalpur, dolomite in Madhya Pradesh and quartz in Bihar. The important center of steel industries are Jamshedpur in Bihar, Bhilai in Chhattisgarh, Durgapur in West Bengal, Salem in Tamil Nadu, Vishakhapatnam in Andhra Pradesh, Vijayanagar in Karnataka. Describe the factors encouraging cotton textiles industry in Bombay. Mumbai is well connected by rail and road link with the cotton growing regions. Mumbai has a humid coastal climate needed for yarning. Mumbai has port facility to export the finished textile goods. Mumbai has skilled as well as unskilled manpower most suited for cotton textile industry. It is the financial capital of India and it is a good source for the capital goods and finance required for cotton textile industry. Write a note on sugar industries of India. Sugar industry is located near sugarcane cultivation center. Sugarcane is a weight losing material. Sugarcane loses sucrose content, so it cannot be stored for a long time. Sugar factories do not function throughout the year because sugarcane is a seasonal crop. Uttar Pradesh is also called the sugarcane bowl of India. Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh are important sugarcane cultivation center of India. Nellikuppam, Pugalur, Coimbatore, Pandiyarajapuram are the important sugar producing centers in Tamil.
Please subscribe our channel for more videos and educational contents.